Showtime! Hey guys, welcome back to Game Bros. Oops says hi.
And I'm Ray, playing Oops. The cornholiest person to ever cornhole a cornhole.
That's a dirty cornhole.
You know it.
Make sure she washes her hands afterwards.
Okay, I don't want to have to walk in to touch that guy, so... Boink.
Ooh!
Think he's mad.
Ooh, just headshot! Headshot!
Think he's mad. One thing I love about Dark Souls is that arrow is going to be stuck in his face.
And he's pissing. This arrow's going to be stuck in my face the rest of this match. This is bullshit.
Come on. Come on.
Come a little bit closer now.
He hurts.
Well, no shit. He's an enemy. I think they're supposed to hurt. Oh, are you fighting with the Shesta now?
The Cestus, yeah.
Or Cestus. I always forget how to pronounce those.
Cestus, that's how I pronounce it. I know I'm probably not pronouncing it right, but I don't care.
The fisty thingy.
The fisto shits. Please.
Oh, God!
My favorite. Come on. Oh, shit.
Help! I need somebody, help!
Not just anybody!
Oh, that one decided to just piss off now.
Yep.
Touch the butt! Touch the butt! Touch his butt!
I did.
Do it again! I'll do it again, too!
Murder! That was close. I punch you in the ankles.
It's like Achilles.
Yeah.
Hit him in the...
Scratch.
Now go wash your hands, Missy. They're dirty.
Can I wash them in the blood of my enemies?
I guess?
Okay, now
is that sanitary?
I mean, who cares? They're dead. Here's the fun part. I am the great Cornholio.
Oh! Okay, that's what you get for shit talking. You get a little cocky, kid.
I believe this is his forced right. Nope.
Wow, that does so much damage. That's ridiculous.
Oh, just wait until I get the demon fist. I'll primary wield the demon fist and offhand the Cestus.
That sounds like a really
combo.
Sounds like a really expensive dildo.
I mean, anything's on Amazon.
So is it always sunshining in the game?
Oh shit. No, there are some dark areas.
Okay, because like I noticed, like it's nothing but sunshine. And it's like I don't
They've
know.
They got a pocket full of sunshine,
in a bag.
No, they got a love, and they know that it's all theirs. Oh,
well, fuck.
You don't know that song?
No, you just said it so freaking fast. You were like,
so, jokes.
And that's how you perform cunnilingus.
Oh shit, the big guy's here. But I think the white guy's gonna leave me alone.
It's like the little brother. It's like, big brother, he's picking on me! I'ma whoop his ass!
I missed.
How did you miss? He was 3 feet in front of you.
I don't know.
Does he get that?
But did you notice how I didn't actually go up to attack that white knight? He just came after me.
Yeah. What's he got against you? What, you know, actually, now that I think about it, what do any of these guys have against you?
Yeah. That's kind of explained in the first Dark Souls.
Okay. Is it kind of like...
There's a corruption of the current ruler, so you are next in the line as an heir to become the ruler.
Okay, I was going to say, is it kind of like Bastard and you just have a mark on your... You're burned with a mark that, like, attracts demons and stuff to you?
Not really.
Yeah, I know about that shit.
You are the Ashen One. Only the Ashen One can become the next ruler of... At least that's what's on Dark Souls 1 and 3. I believe Dark Souls 2 follows that same canon.
Okay.
Fuck this guy, though. Seriously, I really hate these things.
Is it he's the only one, or is there more? Jesus. At least give him a reach around. God. Now, it's weird because, like, it didn't do that much damage compared to, like, what you were doing to the bigger guys, though.
So the Cestus does more damage based on how much armor your opponent has on.
Oh, okay.
So those big guys count as pretty much giant frickin' suits of armor. I'm fucked.
No, not yet. You still got it.
I interrupt your attack with my own.
Just when he's on the ground, just start curb stomping him and shit. I'd imagine you could probably do something like that in this game.
Probably. He's about to do his... Yep.
Ow, that was a counter.
That was a third one. It wasn't a counter, it's a pattern.
It's just they look so similar, too, you know?
Yeah.
I call bullshit on that.
Yeah, kind of. I need to wait for him to do another quick series of attacks so I can get away from it.
So we can get your Esther, your Estus.
Yep.
Esther. Get your Esther here! It's like the off-brand. A little cheaper, but just not as good.
Yes!
Yeah! There you go. Good Suck job.
It. And there's another up there.
Bathe in his blood. Let it rain down upon you. Just, like, chop his head off and it just, like, just comes, like, a fountain, like, just comes pouring down, like... Oops, just starts going, I'm singing in the rain.
No, I'm actually about to go level up those last three strength levels. I'm going to kill... Shit. Please
You're going to kill
up.
Shit?
Please don't get up. Please don't get up. Forget if you get up or not when I get near you.
I thought I saw his head move a little.
Oh, good. You don't care about me.
Just like my parents. I mean, that's why the name is Oops, so... Oh, God. Speaking of rain...
You, however, do.
We were coming back, when I picked up Ray yesterday. We went through a freaking monsoon.
Yeah.
Driving on the way back. But it started picking up, like, 'cause we stopped at Walmart to grab a couple of things. And it started to pick up a little bit. And then, like, we got out... Like, 'cause it sounded really bad outside. Because of the roof and everything. And then we got outside, and it wasn't nearly as bad. And I'm just standing there like, this isn't bad at all! And Ray just kind of gives me this look.
Yeah, because by all technicalities, I am allergic to rain. But it's not necessarily the rain itself, as the fact that there are metals in the rain, and I am allergic to metal.
Which is kind of weird. Yeah. I mean, it's not a bad thing, just...
No, it is one of the more rare allergies.
But we were talking about it and stuff, and I'm like, oh, God, I was trying to apologize. I'm like, oh, dude, I'm sorry. I thought it was, like, hurting him and stuff. And he goes, nah, this is fine. And then, like, I think it was something along the lines of, like, now if you got me out here in a hour, it might be a fucking problem.
Yeah.
Or something like that. I forget exactly what you said. Just the way you said it, I'm just like, ah. I don't like these dudes now. I'm right there with you, dude. I don't like them.
It's just a matter of knowing which attack is going to come when. And how to
I think I just realized another thing I really don't like
what?
About Dark Souls. The enemies don't react to your hits, really.
Some do. This weapon is not strong enough to have it react. That was a clutch dodge. Come on.
Did your sphincter tighten up a little bit?
Come on.
No comment?
No, not really.
You're just kind of like, leave my sphincter out of this.
Come here, you dickhole!
Run away!
Yep. Well, I don't have enough Estus to really deal with him.
Oh, yeah? True. Oh, he coming! Oh, Lord, he coming! I like how your character is kind of like essentially like, would you piss off?
God, really?
Yeah, he's he likes you. He likes you a lot.
My God, buddy, I don't want you.
Oh damn! Yeah, do it now. Yeah, it's gonna respawn shit, but...
I mean, I need the levels. That's what it boils down to. And also, I think I was running the wrong Cestus.
Well... whose fault's that?
Fine. Level up.
But at least he is man enough to...
Strength!
Acknowledge that.
Look at that perfect level up, though. Seriously, I knew exactly how many souls I needed, and I had it. Eat.
And some
Eat.
Despair. So I like the fact that you use your souls to level up along with using it as currency.
Mm-hmm.
That's kind of different. Because I don't think I've ever seen a game where it's like, you use your gold to level up along with buying items.
Yeah. Okay, so I need to also buy that from him. I'll be
around. So wait, you didn't have enough to buy it?
Oh no, I had enough.
Could you imagine the merchant from Resident Evil 4 in this?
That would be
not enough souls, stranger. And you know, the sad thing is, excluding the firearms and stuff, he would fit perfect in this, like, his attire, the way he talks and everything. Like, it would be a match made in heaven.
Oh, yeah.
Or in this case, hell.
I'm good on all those. Bye. Arrows.
I want all the things. I'll be around. Give me all the things.
Yeah. Wait, was that fire?
So you can kill everybody in this game, right?
Yes, even that blacksmith.
Okay, have you ever done a kill everybody run?
Nope, don't plan on it either. Yeah, it's a bad idea.
Alright. Anyway, guys, next time on Game Bros, we return to the tower.
Yep, Hyde's Tower of Flame.
It still looks like sparkles.
Hey everybody, it's Ray, the hot one of the group. Thanks for watching our video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, unsubscribe, resubscribe, share it, ring the bell, unring the bell, ring the bell again for good measure, do it again just to be sure, and we'll see you on the next video. Take care.